Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In today's Word video, we're going to do some Word advanced features. I'm going to do three things with this Word document. One isn't advanced, and that is just applying heading one styles or heading one and heading two styles. But the second and third item are, I'm going to make sure that every heading one is on a page by itself. And then I'm also going to make sure the heading ones appear up in the footer, the header, or the footer of the document. Let's dive in right now. So I have this sample document up. Right now, everything is normal. I'm just going to quickly do a few heading ones. Not a lot of stuff here that I'll do, even a couple heading twos. Let me pull that over. Heading one. So under employee classifications, we've got a here's my heading two, exempt and non-exempt. Everything else is a heading one. So I want every heading one to be on a page by itself. I'm going to come over to heading one, right click, modify it. When you go to modify it, I'm going to go to format and we're going to use paragraph. So format paragraph. Make sure you go over to line and page breaks, and you want to tell it to do a page break before. So my heading one styles, I'm modifying it so there's going to be a page break before every heading one. I'm going to hit OK and hit OK. Quickly scroll through and see if it worked. Page one, page two, on and on. Looking good. Right here, employee classifications. Whoops, that's supposed to be a heading two. And it popped back onto the right page. That was the second item. The first item was just applying heading ones and twos. If you're not sure why you want to use style headings one and two, check out my video up in the top right. I go through multiple reasons for using styles in Word. But now here comes this third item. I want every heading one, the title, to actually show up in either the header or the footer. I'm going to pick the header. So I'm going to just double click in the header. Header and footer contextual tab appears. Quick parts, filled. You've got all these fields under the category all. I'm going to scroll down. I'm looking for style reference. When I select style reference, it picks up all the styles inside of this document. And I said I wanted the heading ones. There's some options over here to the right. In this example, I don't need to use any. I'm just going to click OK. And when I click OK at the top of every page, should be the title of the heading one. Perfect. I'm going to make it centered, Control E. Let's get out of the header and see if it worked. Equal employment opportunity. The next heading one is your employment relationship with your company. One more just to check it. Might as well check them all now. Perfect. So, and the way this works is if you end up with a second page, I'm going to do a manual page break, Control Enter. I'm going to type in some text. Notice it's still under recruitment and hiring because it is still it's still falling under that heading one section. Perfect. Perfect. I'm going to add another one. I'm going to put in my name. I'm going to make this a heading one. Watch this. Put it on a new page, which was step two of this video, and it appears in the header of the document. How about that? Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. I appreciate your support of my channel. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.